Sticks and stones may break my bones, but the drugs won't hurt me, the drugs won't hurt me. My ex-girlfriend keeps calling my phone, but the bitch can't hurt me, so I'm not worried. All alone did it
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be breeding some horses, and I decided I'm going to be trying to do a voiceover, so let's get started. If I first remember, I think I did it. I'm going to be breeding a I forgot the other name, the coat. I'm sorry. I'm so bad at this. And we bred another flea bitten Percheron, and I ended up trading it, or actually giving it away, I guess. Yeah, I ended up giving it away to the person who said congratulations. I do this a lot, so if you ever meet me in game, you might even get just a free horse from me randomly. And for this next horse, I bred, pretty sure a flea bitten, and I bred a Med Hat perch. And then we got just normal chestnut quarter horse, which is completely fine. I still love them. But I think I ended up selling them, so. And in this next clip, I just bred a gray brindle and a palomino perch. So that's what I get. Nothing special. So it looks like just a normal gray quarter horse. So cute. but I think I also ended up selling them because I don't really keep horses like this. So, So in this video, I ended up breeding my mismatch Med Hat, I'm pretty sure, with my mismatch Black Pinto Free. So let's see what I get. And I got another special coat. And it's another Med Hat, Appaloosa. I absolutely love the Med Hat on the Appaloosa. It's so cute. In this next clip, I bred, let's see, my reverse brindle thoroughbred and a steel gray perch. So let's see what I get. And of course, with my bad luck, I did not get a special coat. We got a normal bay Percheron. I don't know if I still have it, but I think I did. So in this clip, I'm breeding a gray brindle and a chocolate palomino free, but it took me a little while to actually choose out the horses, so it's just gonna be a long clip, kind of, because for some reason I can't make up my mind when choosing horses to breed. So here we finally go. Let's see what I get. So I got a chocolate palomino quarter horse. In this clip, I bred a white perch and a bay brindle quarter horse. And I got a bay brindle quarter horse and actually ended up giving this away to someone. So, yeah, and again, if you meet me in-game, you actually might get a free horse. In this clip, I bred a steel gray perch and a black pinto free. So, let's see what I get. And I think I ended up getting a black pinto free. And I think I actually still have her, so if you want to offer or want her, comment.
and you might get her. In this clip, I just bred a chestnut perch and a sooty buckskin Clydesdale. So, let's see what I get. I ended up getting just a normal brown or bay Clydesdale. And I ended up selling it because I don't keep normal Clydesdales except for the one chestnut that I have. And for the last foal, I'm breeding a Cremello Andy and a white Ford perch. So let's see what I get. And I've actually been wanting this, and I've tried to breed this so many times, and I was so excited that I got it, and I ended up naming her Pearl. And I just decided to add this clip of when I was waiting for the New Year's celebration for me. I wanted to ask you guys if you would like more voiceover videos, or do you just prefer me putting text over video? And I also wanted to ask if you guys could give me some questions so I could do a Q&A and a voiceover, or just a Q&A. Because I've been thinking of more video ideas, and I thought voiceovers would make it to where I could make more videos. So yeah, I just want some feedback from you guys, if that's okay. I am trying to upload more, but I'm actually going to be starting school tomorrow up again, so I try and upload at least once a week or twice a week, but I hope that I can keep the uploading the same so you guys won't get messed up or something. But yeah, I'll try and keep uploading at least once or twice a week, but I really want to do a Q&A, so if you guys could ask me some questions in the comments, that would be great. Enjoy the rest of this clip.